might be a crazy hunch, but I think he's got that machine up and running again. Come on.
Oh, Kevin.
Is that what this thing's name is? Seemed more like a Chet to me. He's all yours.
What form would you prefer I take?
Well, I tell you what I prefer. I prefer something nice and cute like a friendly little ghost.
Is this what you want? Something more familiar?
Thank you very much for being reasonable.
This isn't good.
What part of small and friendly did he not understand?
Run! Run!
Thank you.
climbing? I should be able to fix this up. Device, we can take control of the drone. That should distract him.
Thank you. but it looks like it did some good.
I have an idea. Have you ever stepped on one of those things? Let's see if we can get it to fall down.
Figure this out. Hit the siren and let's go.
Twice. We need that rope. It's our ticket out of here.
Looks like it's just me and you, Aaron. Like back in the day.
Looks like Mercado again, but a lot creepier. Where do you think Rowan has gone?
Never mind about that for now. Let's get to that rope and get out of this place. Well, there's your answer, Aaron. Here he is.
Sorry I asked.
Housekeeping when you need it. It's a mess around here. At least no ghostly spirits have shown up yet. Gonna shut up now.
no, it's not Kansas.
Let's go! Uncle is gonna be so mad at her.
We've got a ghost that likes to dance and a ghost that likes to eat. Let's catch them.
Yeah.
Definitely likes the minimalistic look. It's like it's us versus him to get to that rope.
I'm back from the other side.
It's 2040.
Was that it?
Yeah, you did it.
We all did it.
That's right. We all did it.
Ha 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 ha!